Get hit?
Yep. They head
yeah,
on.
They hit. Head tire on. To tire.
You okay?
Yeah.
Bend anything?
No, it looks good.
Everything looks good.
Yeah, that's why I hate leading, because that's usually me. got a dent in an arm, got mismatched shock lines.
This thing's running better than it did yesterday.
Yeah.
Humidity was probably up a little bit yesterday, yeah. Too. A little bit more.
I don't know. It's pretty goddamn humid out here
it
right
is.
Now.
Mine won't pull second well coming up hills again, but
You all right, Gavin?
Yeah, I'm just a little shaken up, that's all. We're good.
At least you didn't go over the bike.
Dude, I went, my knee, my sticker right here.
Oh,
yeah.
Where your knee hit?
Yeah, it scraped on my brace and just went.
Oh.
I feel your pain, man. You see, it happens. You feel see your life flash before your eyes. Like, I'm not going to die.
Is your chain going to be all right?
Oh, damn. That thing's super loose.
Wow. What's it like when I sit on it?
It's not going to change.
It's a little tighter.
Whoa. Well, I'll probably have to ease around then. Go back and tighten it.
Yeah, it'd be all right. I mean, tire runs, clutch bombs. It's good to go at this point. Got all the stretch out of it.
There you go.
Right up till it ripped all the.
I thought you guys were wanting to go over where him and I got in that powder hill. I thought that's what you're talking about.
I think the spot I was, of course, I got a little off track there, but I'm pretty sure it's like right over here.
We're at North Camp, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, on the far corner of it.
Mosey that way and let's see what we find.
I took my helmet off.
Okay, well, fuck, we'll wait for James.
I thought we were stopping for a break.
Well, we
took my helmet off.
We're in a shit area.
Sorry.
Yeah, we all get hit this time.
My bad.
Not it.
At least Scott, he's out of the loop.
Yeah, Scott's the dumbass that went and parked on his own.
Scott will block us for blocking for us.
Yeah, I'll stop.
Yeah.
Scott, don't you know safety in numbers? Now I'm pretty sure the way them guys drive them side by side.
They don't run.
That if you're huddled up, there's no safety in numbers. You're just getting more, you're gonna die.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
The yard's pretty good, but I think that's from your leg.
Yeah.